Hello everybody and welcome to episode 76 of Battlefront 2 gameplay. Today we will be playing as the plastic boys,
the
Republic and the Empire, followed by So we're going to be fighting the rebels. We're going to be the good guys versus the good guys and then the bad guys versus the bad guys. So, this should be an interesting matchup. We got Yeti Mundi and Luke Skywalker right now, and then we'll have Grievous and Darth Vader. So that'll be an even better matchup, I think. So it'll be interesting. We're gonna have a world of war-torn light and then peaceful darkness. So it's gonna be a lot of interesting combinations today, but. We got these snow troopers on both sides. Oh, I don't want to be near that thing when it breaks. I don't know what happened to that tank, but yeah. Interesting thing that happened though. Recently, you guys might have seen that I uploaded some of the new Battlefront 2. So that was interesting. Unfortunately, it was really glitchy, and I don't think I can upload any more of that because it was just kind of borderline unplayable, to be honest. Did I just evade Luke Skywalker? Oh, never mind. I should have known he was still back there, but you know what? It's okay. Deal with these guys. Hard to commentate and focus on the battle at the same time. Which is why I did the last video that I was just talking about in the new game. Out of commentary. Where is this Wookiee? He's right there. Okay. Luke Skywalker killed a Jedi. Okay, these tanks. I don't really like to use them very much, but they're certainly a pain to fight, that's for sure. Shoot. Yeah, we're not doing so well. The rebels seem to have gotten these strategic posts, but you know what? I'm gonna take another tank and blow up theirs. We'll see. I want to get rid of this tank at the very least. Yeah. Take that, rebel scum! There we go. I love steamrolling these guys with those. Luke Skywalker! Oh my goodness! Oh no you don't, you're not getting away. Alright, I think it's time now. Alright, Conehead, let's go! Let's go kill Luke Skywalker or something. And some rebels. Oh! Tie game! Oh, it doesn't credit me though? Fine, have it your way. Alright, but yeah, let's play as this guy because he looks different now. Now that all of the other clone troopers are Galactic Marine looking, this guy's gonna be normal.
Get my back.
Yeah, follow me. Oh no. The tank again. I don't have a good gun or anything to fight that with. There we go. Okay. But hey, I killed Luke Skywalker and I fought him with Ki-Adi Mundi, so you know. It's pretty good.
This way. Falling in behind you.
That Falcon spy. My aim's off. Game's going smoothly. It's more than I could say from my experience with the other one. It's weird though, because on some maps it works better than others for that game. Like, I don't know what it is. Uh-oh. Got him. Alright, let me see if I can. Where's that tank? Okay, no, we're not doing that. Yeah, got out just in time.
Command post is under Republic control. Hostile
Goodbye. You following me? He's not, but he should.
Another command post for the Republic.
Oh, I killed. I killed a clone trooper. Friendly fires off, though. How is this possible? Must have been the cannon, because I accidentally shot that guy. Everybody's wearing white. It's confusing. Uh-oh. Luke Skywalker. Let's try and hijack this.
Oh. Keep
he's
it up.
Coming after me. There we go. Oh, hey, this is actually doing wonders on that tank, though. Yeah, come on, Luke Skywalker. Uh-oh, no. Okay. At least I got him down to that little sliver of health so that he couldn't really damage me. But that guy, jeez. Oh, wait. He's a good guy. A good guy from my point of view, that is. Oh, no. Well, I had a good run as that guy. Longer than I thought it would be, for sure.
Command post under attack.
But I think I'm going to place the rocket dude again.
The Republic is in control of a command post. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Hey, way to go. Oh, there's more. Bye-bye, Wookiee. That missile was coming straight for me. Alrighty. Let's do this thing. I don't know where Luke is, but I'm sure he's back by now. Man, this guy, I can't hit anything with him. He hops around like a rabbit. Somebody back here. There's always a sniper.
Command post under attack.
Oh, there's two. Okay. Well, let's see if I can work some magic on this command post while I'm here. Perhaps. Okay, I've saved myself. Oh no. That's not gonna work. Yeah, I don't want to pull that tank towards me, if such a thing was even possible. Do not know how to use Conehead that well. And they got me. Okay. Alright, I think that's enough Conehead. Have I even played as the standard guy? I don't even think so. Let's try that, shall we?
Hostile reinforcements are being
see how
depleted.
This goes. Oh. Rebel.
For the Chancellor!
Form up!
Here we go. Oh, there he is.
That's another command post under Republic control. Enemy reinforcements are decreasing. Command post under attack.
Oh, I got him. I got him. Okay, we're good.
Are being depleted.
They have the command post that I literally just got. They have. Oh, and they're taking another one. It's really hard to keep any of the command posts in your possession on this map. Whoa, okay! Yeah, I desperately need that. Okay. There we go! I just saved my life yet again. Look at all these rebels! This is ridiculous! We'll let Conehead do this thing on his own. Oh my goodness, though.
Garibundi has joined the battle.
Oh, I got rid of him. Let's go for it!
Command post is under Republic control.
Oh no, Luke Skywalker's back again! Yep, I knew that was coming. There's no escaping him. Well, I think it's finally time to use this guy for what I've been intending to use him on. There's a rebel over there, but he's gone. Time to blow him up. No! Ha! I think he just flew off the edge. What an ending to that round. Okay. That was awesome. Alright. So, we are going to move on to Dagobah now. Alright, guys. We are on Dagobah now, and we are playing as the Shadow Troopers. Aw, yeah, it's gonna be great. So, where to go first? I think 4 is
on
gonna
your toes,
be
men.
My first
Lord
target.
Vader has arrived.
So yeah, I mentioned this before. We have Grievous and Vader. Quite an interesting and deadly combination. We'll see if I can get a duel of those guys in there. A duel of the Cyborgs. Grievous is already coming in. Run! Where is he? There he is. There we go. Oh. Somebody stole the kill! I did all the work! Man. I hate it when they do that. I get all these headshots on Grievous, and then somebody just hits him from behind.
A command post is under Imperial control.
The AI, they don't deserve the credit. I didn't need him, but whatever.
Is under Imperial
kill him
control.
Later.
Victory is
just
ours.
Hopefully he doesn't kill me. I'm sure he will, at some point. Oh, there's Vader.
This way.
There we go. Okay, never mind. There I go. Yeah, there's always bombs and stuff hiding in the water. You never see where it is, but even with command posts right now. Oh. Let's go to command post 1. Or as far as we can go into separatist territory here. With Darth Vader by my side. And if I still have the countdown thing, if he dies, then yeah. Doesn't look like it though. I'm gonna partner up with Vader before I play as him. See what we can accomplish as a duo. I'm so turned around. I went the complete wrong way somehow.
We've captured a command post. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Gotta be stuck over there.
Break formation. Find your own target.
No, get over here.
This way.
Yeah, thank you for listening this time. Darth Vader is now my sidekick. Never thought a stormtrooper could say that.
We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
There we go. Let's take this command post from him. There we go. See, as one or the other, I probably couldn't take this command post, but together, we're unstoppable.
The command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
There we go, yep. Teamwork makes the dream work. Double Dark Lord. Oh my goodness. There's
hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Never mind, we might just be stoppable.
A command post for the
maybe
Empire.
Not, they only have one command post left. I think
we've
it's time.
The command post. Fight for it.
Time to
the
break up the duo.
It's
gonna be selfish. This is gonna cost us.
We've
but I need to get some Vader action
post.
In here.
We've lost the command post.
Force choking
for
droids.
It.
Perhaps. Especially the super battle droids, they don't even have mechs. That's the best part.
No
okay, they're
the
making
Empire
their
control.
Comeback.
A command post for the Empire.
Bye bye. Okay. Where's Grievous though? Because I know he's out there somewhere. Man, he throws his lightsaber farther than everybody else, I think.
We've lost control of the command post.
Okay. Well, that wasn't as nearly as good as the wonderful duo, but... Okay. That took one more shot than it should have. Yeah, you can't hit me anymore, can you? Okay, sure. Have to go away. Okay. Let's see if I can get Vader back again before I run into Grievous. I want that Vader-Grievous duel. That's why I chose this map. I want to get that Vader-Grievous duel, because it always evades me when I try and get it on camera. Or most of the time, even in single player. I have been able to do it off camera when I was messing around and stuff, though, but I need to get that real quick. There we go. Yeah, I know. Evading the command post.
We've
right
lost
now,
control
but...
of the command post.
There we go, they got it anyway.
Post is under Imperial control.
Okay, so this battle, as usual, was really close to ending. Then they got a bunch of command posts back suddenly, somehow. Probably because it was too much to handle. Trying to take one with hundreds of droids flooding out of it. There he is!
Under Imperial control.
Vader killed Grievous. That's all I wanted. I can die in peace. Although I would rather live and win. Alright. Oh, this guy's already on top of things. What do you know? Got some efficient shadow troopers here.
We've captured a command.
The Dark Lord's soldiers.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Alright, now they're... Okay, well, they're taking six, but... They're all coming out of one, and that's... hard to obtain, even...
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
They, aren't all coming out of there at the same time.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Who's down here? Die, battle droid.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
That's awesome. Okay. Here's the guy. Where are you?
Droid!
Okay, forget three. Let's go for one. I'm gonna get killed over here, I'm sure. Maybe not. Oh.
I've finished my master.
Alright. Well, that was the... That was a pretty good play as Vader. I'm proud of it. Killed Grievous and a bunch of battle droids.
Right,
I think now I'm safe to finish. I can actually get around to doing so. Okay, that was that guy. Oh. Yes. Oh no, there's another one.
The enemy is losing reinforcements. We've lost
yes,
control
join
of the command
me.
Post.
Fighting over the caves again.
For the Empire.
Yeah, two
hostile
and three.
Reinforcement
bloodbath
count
command
is diminishing.
Posts.
Hostile reinforcement
I heard you the first time, officer dude. And we're getting four, it seems. Alright, well this is the only yellow one right
We've
now.
We've lost control of a command post.
It's my grenade, won't hurt you. Might sting a little, but it won't kill you.
A command post for the Empire. Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Man, these battle droids camouflage a lot more than you think they would. Especially the super battle droids. I mean, the environment's like gray and black. But they kind of are. We camouflage really well, though. Like, I guess everyone kind of fits in with the environment. Because when I play against the Shadow Troopers, I like to put both the Republic and the Empire. As the Shadow Troopers,
we've captured a command post.
It's
hostile reinforcements
pretty hard
count
to spot.
Is diminishing.
Okay, Let's end this as the Dark Lord himself. Slaughter the battle droids. General Grievous is back there somewhere.
We've lost the command post.
Never mind.
Fight for it.
And they're taking five.
Yep.
That's what I thought.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Did I accidentally shoot somebody? I mean, I was intending to kill them, but I didn't think I aimed. Okay, yeah. How many soldiers do they have? There's so many. And now they're taking things back. Dude, you could have turned around. I mean, I wouldn't have been too upset if you had died valiantly in a battle, but the dude just sat there and got shot a bunch of times. How long can you hold your... Okay, there we go. Thought I changed the gun, but I guess I didn't.
We've lost control of the command post.
Okay, they gotta end sometime, though. This was, like, the first command post I took. We started at 5. Oh, no. Okay, you. You're sticking with me.
A command post is under Imperial
control. We gotta keep our reinforcements alive. Oh, okay! I thought we were gonna have a showdown like last episode's Mos Eisley mishap, but I guess it was just a close round. I didn't need to fight for my life again, but yeah, that was an interesting episode. That was kind of chaotic because, I don't know, I got used to the controls of the new Battlefront, and then I was off my game in this one, but I think it still went pretty well. We got some good duels in. We won both times, killed a bunch of enemies, so, you know, pretty good Battlefront 2 game. But yeah, that is it for this episode, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!